Hey guys, got my first good find of the day. Been hunting all day, nothing. Finally got my first silver. $19.23 Merc. So if you find anything else. Alright guys, out of the same hole, I just dug that 23 Merc. I got a 19.20 Merc. So we got a pocket spill. I'll take it. Another keeper. Show if you find anything else. Hey guys, I'm back. Just found myself a 3-ring bullet. Civil War era. It's definitely the real deal. It's the right size and everything. It's been fired. That's really cool. Wow. Get a better shot of it. There you go. Cool find. Show if you find anything else.
We're back. Signal about 5 inches deep.
Yeah.
See where it popped out.
Let's get a close up before he reveals it.
Yeah, I haven't seen it yet.
It's right in there.
Copper.
Get a better angle here. Hope you guys can see that. Right in there. Nice and green.
Digging memorials all day long.
Finally got something good.
Yeah.
See what it is. Some type of large scent.
It is 1891.
It's not 91. Maybe 21?
Oh, 81? 21. There you 21. Go. Yeah, not 91. 21.
Wouldn't be a large scent if it was 91.
That's right.
Cool.
Well, that's going to clean up good, too.
Yeah, it looks in really good condition. Try to get a better shot for you guys.
Yeah, go get some water in the car.
Yeah, we'll show you in a little bit. That's a keeper. Alright, we'll take it. We'll tune in a bit. Hey guys, I'm back. I just dug my first Indian. And looks like 1877. No, I'm just kidding. Can't read the date yet, but I'll let you know when I get back home. Clean it up. It's pretty toasty. Alright, tune back in a minute. Alright guys, we're done the hunt, and we're just going to show you our finds. I was out here today with main digger Rick. I'll show you him real quick. There he is. And we'll show you his finds first. He's got some kind of
Wolverine
circle thing.
Brassworks.
Wolverine,
I think it's
brassworks.
A drain plug or something. I don't know.
Different. And we got some kind of handle or something. I know what that is.
Colt rack or something.
Could be a, yeah, some Colt kind hammer. Of rack hanger.
One wheat penny, 1940s.
Yeah. Let's try to get a close-up here. There we go, and there's the baby.
Yeah.
It's 1821 large scent. I'll show you the back. Very good condition. That's going to clean up real nice. Don't find them like that all the time, guys.
Plain old flat button.
Yeah, your average flat button. Got the shank, that's good. Says something on the back. And on to my finds. We got 6 wheat pennies. I got 1 Indian. And I think it's 1895 or 8 or something like that. And a couple of Mercs. Same hole. Of course, you would have seen that on the video. And let's see here. Come on, focus. Alright, 1920 and 1927. And some musket balls. Big one and 2 small ones. And, oh yeah, over here is... This is kind of a strange find. It's kind of like a shot glass. with a shotgun shell inside of it. Somebody must have wedged that in there at one point. And a 3-ring bullet. Civil War era. So that was a cool find. And then some kind of what's it here. I have no idea what that is. Alright, that's it. Oh, Rick wanted to show you guys this. His wife actually found this, looks like a spearhead. And we didn't get it on video, but it's a pretty cool find. It's a metal, and it looks to be some kind of arrowhead or spearhead, maybe Native American, you know, early settlers, I don't know. If anybody has any information, let us know. Try to get a more close-up view of it. But it's quite a specimen. There we go. Pretty cool looking. Alright, well, that'll conclude our video, guys. Thanks for watching. Tune in for the next episode.